Hi.
Hello, buddy. Hello, family. Hello. Have a good time. Hello.
I'm here in my kitchen. What's up, everyone? Welcome back. We are at
At
Pueblo Bonito's, right? Pueblo Bonito's? Monte Cristo, Pueblo Bonito's. How am I looking? Looking good? Okay. Alright, so we're gonna give you a tour of this upgraded villa we got. So, come in. Alright. So. So, we have this water fountain. It's very awesome and nice. Before, we had one that was in the middle. Yeah, it was pretty cool. It was in the center, but this one, I like this one better because it doesn't block the way. I'll show you videos of that. So come on in. Come on in. Go in. Welcome to my crib. You know the YouTuber life. YouTuber life. Ta-da. This is the first floor. We have two floors. First floor has a jacuzzi just by itself, and the second floor on the bottom has its infinite pool. So we'll show you that. But this, check this out. How cool is this? You just gotta lift it up, and you got your own jacuzzi for the kiddos.
And then a fountain.
You know, what I like to do is I like to go to the main area, get drinks and freeze it, and then bring it back. That's a pro tip. All right, so over here.
Let's head on downstairs.
There we go. Yeah. This is the awesome Ninang.
And I'm the awesome cousin.
Actually, she's not that awesome. She's very mean to me. So mean. So Avery, so mean. So mean. So mean.
Deep down, he knows so, I'm the favorite cousin.
Oh, look at this. Oh, my ghoulies.
Take a swim, private pool.
That's right. Jump in, y'all. Jump in.
Okay, wait. Let me just.
Good for the vlog.
Door bathroom.
What?
It's small.
What?
Huh? At least that way you don't have to get wet.
That's true. I wish they had like a shower in here. That'd be cool too. Yeah. So before you enter the pool.
Rip. Okay. All right. So this is our dining room. Our kitchen. But we don't use our kitchen because we're all inclusive.
That's just like another way. That's like a big flex. And we got the bathroom. How many bathrooms are in here?
1, 2, 3, 4 bathrooms.
4 bathrooms?
Let's head on downstairs.
Huh?
Let's head downstairs.
There's actually 5 bathrooms.
I like this window. I love this window.
Has a beautiful tree in it.
Yeah, the tree's so pretty. And then the sage green is even better.
Oh, you have to. What are you doing over there?
Oh, yeah. Huh?
2, 1.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. Imagine waking up to this every morning.
For real.
Ready?
There we go. So we're going in. Yeah, so. Whoa. Ah. Very nice. Who is that? Huh? All right. So, where else should we tour? The bedrooms. I was gonna do some B-roll on that. Ah!
Bye.
done my best here? Or will I be here next year? Or are these my best years yet? Was looking forward to being important, but I'm not important yet. Can we skip to the good part? If there's a good part, then I hope it's not far cut, 'cause I thought it'd be today. I napped on campus and I smoked at dances, but it didn't feel so great. So can we skip to the good part? Things take time, mom and dad, they have a good life, but what am I gonna do with mine? These things take time, mom and dad, they have a good life, but what the hell am I gonna do with mine?